Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Example on lecture number 39. Let x is equal to r be the usual metric topology, a be the half open interval which is the subset of r, then for each point of the set a there is an open interval. The open in the usual metric topology, the open set is in the form of an open interval. We can there is an open interval for each point of the set A such that that open interval is contained in the set A. Therefore, the interior of the set A is an open interval from the point A to the point V, which is the interior of the which is the interior set of the set A. To calculate the exterior set of the set A, that is the complement of the set A contain all these elements. The complement of the set A is the interval from B to plus infinity union from A to minus infinity. These points, similarly, these points are includes in the complement of the set A. Now, for each point contained in x minus A, which is greater than B or which are less than A, there is an open interval for each point of x minus A. These points are contained. These points are greater than B, or these points are less than A. There exist the open interval. Each point of x minus A contain in open interval, which contain in the complement of the set A. Therefore, the exterior set of the set A are those element x such that these element x are less than A, these elements will be less than A, or these elements x which contain in the exterior set of the set A will be greater than B, because for each element of these element which are greater than A, greater than B, there exists an open interval which contain in the complement of the set A, and those elements which are less than A, there exists an open interval, because the open interval in the set of real number are in the form of open, the open sets are in the form of an open interval. These points, there are open sets or open interval which contain in the complement of the set A. Therefore, the exterior set of the set A contain those element x which satisfy the condition that x is less than A or x is greater than B.